Little cuties. Let your sister get out of the pit of my leg. Come on, kitties. Come on, stop that. Stop. Stop licking. No, stop. It tickles. Gonna push him off the couch. Oh,
please come out of the plants.
I'm just talking plants. My name is Sleepy Greenbrier.
And I am Kate Bush.
Listen, both of you, I know you're not excited about this museum, but I can't have you kids being missing Marvins or whatever that stupid thing Franz said.
Walkaway Wendy's.
Thank you. What's your name?
Regular sized Rudy.
Okay. Listen, you two are supposed to stay with the group.
Dad, when I hear stay with the group, I leave the group.
Yeah, Louise, that can be annoying. Which way did we come in? Come on, this way.
No, you come on. Dad, look around. We're in the jungle. Ah, can we just for a second walk around a little?
Oh, this is kind of impressive.
Stop licking my hand. Hey, stop. No, don't bite my jacket. Hey. You're trying to suckle on my fingers.
Nope. Wow, your cousin's really into this. I never heard of anyone having a boob fetish.
Wow, this is an
Christmas.
Henry, what did I say about dinosaurs?
Why are you talking that way?
I'm just trying to help you, Henry, okay?
Ooh, you almost said it.
I'm just trying to help you, buddy. All I'm saying is the Stegosaurus, it's obvious.
Ooh, you gotta be quicker than that. Ooh. Why are you licking my coat?
There's only one way to solve this. Well, there's probably like a lot of different ways, but why don't we try your dorky way?
Yeah, well, because it's not a dorky way.
Oh, poke your nose.
Just talk to me.
Ah, you got me. So cute. Oh, picked up the bell.
Okay, there.
Well, this one's just chewing her paws. No, I don't care about the camera. Ignore the Bob's Burgers jokes. That's all the cats you get for now.